Hi, I'm Ruby, a special education teacher. Minecraft Education Edition has helped me reach my students where they are, and I love seeing them work out problems in a fun Minecraft world, no matter what their learning styles are. There is one useful feature that supports learners in reading and translating text in a game. Let me show you how you can use Immersive Reader within Minecraft. As you navigate your Minecraft world, you'll notice that this button appears when you click on a non-player character or use the book and quill and portfolio. Clicking the button opens up Immersive Reader.
Greetings. Welcome to Minecraft School,
a helpful tool for reading and translating text. If you're looking at a board or sign, you can press the letter I on your keyboard to open up Immersive Reader. Immersive Reader lets you change font size, text spacing, background color, split words into syllables, and highlight parts of speech. You can click the play button to have the text read aloud as slowly as you want. Immersive Reader also lets you translate words.
Escuela Minecraft.
Toggle on the picture dictionary and you'll be able to click a word in Immersive Reader and see a picture of the item. The dictionary even includes Minecraft mobs like creepers and mooshrooms. Now you can use Immersive Reader in Minecraft Education Edition for reading and translating. Check it out.